I should have that near me. Let's see. Do I have any there? I have a bunch of stuff to sell, but... It only sells for that much. Huh. My fun fit. I've made up oh yeah, I didn't make that. Right? Wow, that went for wow. Pretty sure I'm supposed to sell that, but I might sell it later. I can always refer back to that if people want to know what those things do. If you only get one, you get like 20 rupees or 10 rupees or something. Not very much. I should have made that. Mm-hmm. Probably the water mons I have the least of. So let's see where. I'm gonna go sell some. What are they called? Something for the air, local specialties to the guy. Hey, LG, how are you? That's good. So let's drop off 10,000 in the lake and then off to the most recent land. I did drop off some off stream. Okay, I know. Yep, I specifically left this over here. So here are the butterflies. They're around these three flowers. There's a yellow one and a red one on this part of the continent, and then there was a blue one on the last one. I actually already sold the blue one. Off stream, so I kept the yellow and the red to sell them here on stream. And I also did buy the recipe from her for for a better healing potion. It's so quiet and marshy and crickets and stuff. All right, there he is. It's a muddy Zora. So there's three things around that one. That's where that pier is. That is 1, 2, 3 rounded as well. Okay. No. I wonder if I'm supposed to just do that. Answers that question. Boom. Yeah, because I want to walk that much. And I missed? No, I did not miss. Was he? He was near the camp, I think. I've never seen the reporter before. Maybe it was on the other continent. Oh, right. This person. Giant yellow mushroom? Oh, hey, got it. I guess correctly. I had no idea what to do. What sewing machine? Alright, the journalist is around here somewhere. Oh, there he is.
Thank you. You
Oh, that's right, that's what you do. Oh, hey, Rockman. And hi, Fish. Sorry, I've been looking down and just out of it trying to figure stuff out. Song. Never shine a little bit. Ooh, what type of wine? Do I have more stuff to make bombs? I was in complete La La Land. Okay. So that's a red. Okay. All the stuffs. Which I should save before I do a dungeon. Dungeon, dungeon, dungeon. Be there, be there, be there. What did you have to eat? the bees doom. I think it's 3. Of course, Rockman's busy like insects. I don't want to be here. No, but there is a queen bee. There's some insect head things outside? I don't know. Well, this is not fun.
Get good job, kid.
There we go. Shit. I'm gonna get some more money. Yep, that's what those little triangle things allow me to do. If I get all three, I get 5,000. Which is really, really nice. Oh, good, I have all this stuff to show her. kind of terrifying. Alright, now I'm gonna go back, and I have plenty of health. Yes, I find it kind of odd that I'm digging up eggs that look already cooked and have four yolks. Thank you. Bum, bum, bum. Glad I saw that glint.
You dicks.
Stop moving it the wrong way. You! Is there a better number to do this with the fucking bugs? Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. I'm looking up a fucking map. Hi, lizard. You fucker. Move. Before I go down there, I'm gonna start speaking soon. Might be explicatives. Alright. Yes, hello. Hello, lizard. Yes, Shalmi was live. You saw that this level is being a fucking pain in the ass. I'm supposed to go back. That apparently is what that guy is looking for anyway. You would have reached. It's like I can make the light bigger by paying insects, but they only last for like a few seconds. So it's actually not worth the money. This. Now, if you pay them more, it'll last a bit longer, but I don't. What? Yeah, I know. I would have much preferred Kiki Monkey. Or even, like, the one down a few seconds. But no, it's ridiculous. Okay, I just dropped my pen down my shirt. And yes, I know Rockman would have been like, I'll get it. Be a dark several foot. Choose the east path leading north 2 times. So that's that. Scale with 3 paths. Okay. Second. Hey, Arona. How am I doing? What? Let's see. Oh, yeah. Sorry. I have a 2DS with the capture device. When in order for me to stream, I had to get a new computer, and so I budgeted with the new computer, ordering a 2DS with capture. Much easier to do it when you, like, specifically have stuff, like, set up, like, that, and it really is my hobby, and I keep this to a hobby. So I'm willing to put money into it. And I have a job, so I can. Which is nice. And I thought you meant, how are you doing this frickin' dungeon without any light? Sucks a lot. Oh wait, no, that's that. Oh, damn it. This might be more the correct way to finding a ladder. There's a ladder. I think it's curses that you're looking for. Actually, I got the computer science degree and then I started working at a law office. But I don't really, like, I've never studied law. I just haven't. Oh, shit. This is, okay. Well, at least I know where I am and... through this. Let's go fight that bug. What does law do? You're making the rest of us feel old by saying the 90-year-old. Freaking aim a fucking bomb. There. Oh, Wait, how many did that take? It was a magical time when I was in the 80s. Right, Rockman? Nah, fucker. Gosh, oops. Not a time to relax. Hey, Quack. Well, I've been forgetting to talk to Quack, so that's fine. This dungeon is all I get. This dungeon. Where does this lead me? Huh? Hey Rockman, you should go get me snacks. I will say this game definitely uses the most of the stylus I've ever been using in any game. Like, all my interactions are with the stylus. Hey, Ratmus. How was dinner? How was the wine? Sadie's tired. That's a good thing. Though that does not sound like something appetizing to eat. Oh, fuckers like that. Fucking shit. Thank you. Not fun. Do I get money for it? Hey, Doom. All these frickin' bugs. This has been such an annoying dungeon. I like how Rockman says that, and it's like, Doom would be like, I need more details, and Rockman just does not have those details. And that's why Rockman wouldn't tell me what he ate. Pot stickers. Do I have to? Oh boy. That was too easy. Damn it. Oh, first boss. Failure. Too many points already. Yeah. I'll take the 400. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Be quiet! Thank you. Did that do it? Did I suicide correctly? Totally. Yes. Yes, GG. I'm extremely generous, yes. So, I'll let y'all, decide, do you think I should recruit him or not? I do know how much he is. But do y'all want to see how a drifter bodyguard works? No, it's a game. Normal price would be 9,500, but it's 5,000 for this time right now. So it is roughly half. But look at that health. Anyway, we're going to return home. Now, I have put a bunch of money in the tower, so. Welcome back, Arona. I'm finally out of that hellhole. Well, if Cobra was here, he'd be excited. We're going to Iceland. Especially since you just wear a bra or bathing suit top or whatever bralette, I don't know. Yo, penguin. Wanna find my map? Yes, I do get to choose my companion. There are various ones that I can rent. This one happens to be a special one that I got at the end of the dungeon, and it's my first drifter, which you pay a lot of money for, but they have special attacks and they have a ton of health. They're like pretty much like they're small, medium, and large. And then within small, medium, and large, there's like passive, aggressive, and assertive. Passive meaning they're not gonna attack and they're not even gonna come to help you unless like you force them to. And aggressive go after everything they see. And assertive comes to help you or goes to attack something if you tell them to. So, and small can get in these like little holes to get you things, and medium can open doors and large can break these boulders. So I typically like large and assertive for like going around, but I'm probably going to... No, he was the actually opposite. He was assertive. He would come and aid me, but if I was around an enemy that didn't actively, like, I didn't actively engage in, or he didn't, like, come into contact with, he wouldn't go just, like, gung-ho attack them. So he was actually assertive and large. And that's what I'm tending to like for right now, this, like, overplay. Because they have more health. They have more health. And they don't just go willy-nilly getting into every fight. But obviously, for other parts of the game, I'll need to use other people in order to get stuff. Like their little holes or locked doors or something. That guy builds bridges. Oh, that's what they're doing. There's this... Huh? There's this weird guy with, like, white pupils that I'm looking for who sells me the map. Excuse me. Ah, here he is. Map. Thank you. See, weird guy, no pupils. And I get money for going to a map person with map stuff. See, I was going to go in there just to ask questions, because sometimes they'll have interesting information or things to sell. I'm sure everything... Yeah. Can't walk there. Oop. Nope. Not going there. Nope. There's some triangles. So they should show off what the triangle thing is again. So these triangles allow me to play this mini game, which is pretty much a like a lotto scratcher. If I get 3 matching things, I get 5,000 rupees. If I get 2 matching things, it's 500, and 1 matching thing is like 10. And that's right. Shouldn't you be asking why he's thrusting the air? Yeah, I don't think any person who truly tries to bodybuild or do serious physical tasks and stuff, like, recognize the fact that they could be vegan or even particularly vegetarian because they need the protein to rebuild muscle mass. And you need more protein than what's just in that powder stuff, but that powder stuff's probably not vegan or vegetarian. Lizard, has someone there making a video? I promise it will never be posted in a public forum. Scout's honor. Thank you. Alright, let's go face these guys, and this is not going to be fun. Actually, I know exactly what I'm going to do. So bad. Gold lame socks. Gold lame. Give me some weapon somewhere. Sucks. Yes, Doom, yes I am. I shall wear a meat dress. Bye, Doom. Have a good dinner. Lizard, I don't mind. It would not bother me at all. And if anything, people would learn stuff, and learning stuff is always good. I don't look like I'm missing any. What was the name given to the activity that consists of collecting information that will later be used for monitoring from logging audience activity? Yeah, I could see it that way. I reasoned it out. Whoa, what the hell are those? Oh, those are bad. Why? I'm not able to map that. See, then it just becomes way too much work, in my opinion. I wonder what that does. I'm probably supposed to be reading the gravestones. Okay. Why?
Okay, no, let's go back.
Okay. have to fight them again? Man. I don't see any glint anywhere. Thank you. Wait, sorry. Which of the following methods would be most effective? I'm guessing the cage or the cabinet, I'm not sure. Certainly never, not something I would have ever thought of. There's a lot of space for me to dig. It's not way over there. I was right. Hey, me. Feel smart, lizard. I only have 3 bones. I'm sorry, puppy. Thank you.
of my trumpet.
An organization is looking to add a layer of security and maintain strict control over the apps employees are approved to use. There's the 5% encryption lockout. For me, like, what is blacklisting? Like, these things are not approved, but the way that question is formed, it's like they have a set things of approved. Would that be whitelisting? It's like all of these things are approved, but you can, like, use all or not all to none of them? Or one of them? I don't know. So I was correct, Lizard? By the way, I guess from blacklisting and whitelisting, because you can blacklist in words and, what is this, Better Twitch TV, so that, like, either words won't show up at all, or, Darn it, I need another ribstick. Oh, man. I know what you mean. That's a good analogy. I need heart meat. I do want 3 rupees. Okay. 40 minutes till Oh, right. I'm gonna save, just in case making the soup and like dumping it on her grave isn't the answer. Which, I mean, it's like Japanese culture. It's like, my mother is dead. Oh, I need to bring her her favorite food to her grave. And it's like they literally just like place food in front of the grave. So I assume that's what I need to do. Knowing basic Japanese culture. You just... Wow, I'm Chico's grandmother. I know more about the dead than my daughter or Chico. Like, what? What? What the frick does that mean? Oh boy. All right, I'm gonna take a... Well, I'm gonna actually end early, guys, mostly because my dogs wanna get up and go for a stretch, which is good, and Rockman will be doing his movie soon, and there's no way that I can get all the ship pieces and stuff to take the guard over to the icy plains and yada yada, all the stuff I need to do. So. Mm-hmm. So, yep, my next stream will not be this. Instead, it will be Lego Jurassic World, just doing Jurassic Park, because we'll be watching Jurassic Park tonight. Yay! And I'll come back to this on Thursday. This weekend, Doom should be streaming on Saturday, and I will be streaming on Sunday. And Celebration, Awesomeness, Xander, Ratmus, and Rockman will be streaming tomorrow afternoon-ish. And Rockman's son. And half an hour. I will see y'all then. Night, everybody.